What do you think about the governor saying he's open to the idea of considering the health and economic impact of legalizing marijuana?
Well, as far as legalizing marijuana, that again, it's a revenue concept.
Right.
They figure that states like Colorado and others that are going to legalizing it, that they're making great revenues for the state. He, and this I agree with him on, he's doing a study as to the impacts, as long as it's a legitimate study where everything is put on the table, because I'd like him to take a look at what's going on in Colorado. There's an increase in driving while under the influence of drugs and under the influence of something. There's more accidents, there's more deaths, there's more people that are non-productive in the state of Colorado because they're laying on the grass smoking pot. So there's other consequences is what I'm trying to say. And secondly, the other consequence, before you just run for the revenue, the other consequence in my mind is the fact that we just talked about the opioid crisis. Now, again, I think we should have some logic in what we do in government. If the opioid crisis is so bad and it's causing various difficulties, let's look, and hopefully this study will look into it, let's look to see what the social effects of the marijuana legalization in other states. So why would you want to create, just to raise revenue, why would you want to create this problem? So I agree with him. There's got to be a close study of everything, not just the revenue, before you decide what you're going to do there.